We have travel and we're talking great family getaways. Wellington may not immediately spring to mind when I say that, but our resident travel writer, Debbie, recently hung out with some very cute furry animals. She found a fun water activity and she learned loads on a cool kid-friendly walking tour. Take a look.
You may love its coffee culture and its funky Cuba Street vibe, but our coolest little capital in the world is also a fantastic family fun destination.
Frank Kitts Park is right on the waterfront and steps away from Ferg's Kayaks. If it's raining, check out their climbing walls. Otherwise, get out onto the harbour.
We cater to families through to experienced paddlers. Families can go out with two adults and a small child, or an adult and a child on the same kayak. Or the kids can go out by themselves from around the age 7 if they're confident. So Wellington, when it pulls off a good day, it's amazing. You just can't beat it when you're out on the water. You see a completely different side of our city from being out in the harbour. And being able to paddle over the wildlife that's out there, we've got a lot of manta rays and stingrays in close to where we are, as well as a baby blue penguin that hangs around quite a bit. And occasionally there's a baby fur seal that comes in as well. We offer a range of guided tours, from our daytime tours, which are in our harbour tours, through to our lights at night tour, which go from Ferg's base in Central City around to Shark Bay, just in by the airport. And if the paddlers are up to it, we'll go around to Scorching Bay and back. And we leave during daylight hours, come back when you've got all the lights reflecting off the harbour. So it's an amazing view coming back into that.
Te Whare Waka is home to 3 traditionally carved waka that are on permanent display and can be booked. But the walking tours are kid-friendly, with local history, traditions and Maori legends involving whirlpool-creating water dragons and giant octopus.
The thing about a lot of our myths and legends and our stories is that there's those fantastical elements, you know, chasing a giant octopus across the ocean. And finding a magical land, so it is a fantastical side to it. But many of our stories are like that, so people can remember them.
Back to the hotel for a quick bite. There are plenty of places on Cuba Street, or there's a cafe and restaurant inside. The bedrooms are a good family size with a kitchenette, and take your togs, there's a great pool and spa. We're off to where the wild things are, in particular the cute furry ones. A meerkat encounter gets you inside the enclosure.
Yeah, it's definitely one of our more popular experiences, but we do quite a few of them. So we do red pandas, we do cheetahs, we even do lions. So red pandas is the one that's booked out for months. Right. Whereas these guys, we do quite a few of them. For example, on the weekends we'll do 2 a day, so usually they're full encounters, so definitely a very, very popular one. So this is sort of the ones where the young kids can come. We get a lot of kids that come for birthday and Christmas presents. Yep, so you get different calls as well, so possessive calls, get away from my food calls. Usually there'll be a sentry, a guard, who's looking out for danger, and because of where we are on the hill, they can actually see all the way down to Newtown. But of course, our guys, are you eating the cardboard now? sorry, buddy, here you go. our guys, because they've never really known danger, their main predators are things like wild birds and hyenas and carnivores that sort of roam Africa. So of course, they're never going to really know what predators are. So our sentries get a little bit lazy, especially during encounter time.
It turns out people make great sentry posts as well. These guys have serious cute factor. After dark, head to the iconic Wellington cable car. That's when you get the best view of the new light display in the tunnels and a great view of Wellington Harbour at night.
Well, it looks like the ideal family weekend, doesn't it? And if you'd like more information about Debbie's family-friendly activities, you can go to wellingtonnz.com.